Welcome to Asmodan. This is another Do or Die, and today we're gonna be using Border, because Border, this is a what if that Border finally decided to quit and leave the Guinea Force. But every choice, all choices have consequences. So let's jump. Let's use Border. Oh, let's use custom color. That's it. Let's choose Golo. Berto was just tired of the Guinea Force. He realized he wasn't going anywhere with it. So he told his friends, I'm done with it. I'm done with this. I'm the fastest in the universe. Why should I be hanging with the Guinea Force? Now, Guinea. Look, and then the last person he needs to talk to is Mr. Freezer. Let's change the music. Alright, let's make fate decide where we're gonna go. Come on, go on, pull those swords. Work out. All right, we're gonna do this. This patch.
If I win, you owe me a space suit. The only one who can beat me is the captain.
Oh, come on. Now, eat it, Golo. Too slow. I am the fastest in the universe. You can't touch me, bro. What? I am the fastest. Poor him. Berto is done with the Guinea Force. He's gonna find his own life in Destiny. Berto is done with the Guinea Force. For years. He ran. Jace is not accepting this to him to leave. Their friendship is just too strong. That's why they are fighting over for this. Come on, Jace. Just let Berta go. Wow, he dashed it? He's just the fastest.
Wow, these guys really putting the hurt on me, boy. You're not his friend anymore.
Take too long, buddy. You're taking too long, buddy. Come on.
Here
we go. Sorry, Jace. But here where the friendship ends. I'm gone. His brother's gotta find his own destiny in life. Be happy for him. Be happy, Jace. Oh boy, he's in there. Sorry, Jace. Don't cry, brother. Don't cry. Oh, what are you gonna do, Raccoon? What you're going to do? Wow, Raccoon, step up my lane! Step off my lane, bro. You may have all the big muscles, but you fist like a girl. Come on, Raccoon. Come on! Are you serious? He grabbed me and flung me back to the ground! Eat it, Raccoon, eat it! Come on, Raccoon! Dang, he's just been stubborn! Wow! The main guy just came out after all. Dang! Wow! Look at him so far. I lost.
If I win, you owe me a space soda. The only one who can beat me. Are you ready?
I was so close. Come on. Step it up, brother, step it up! That's right, so let's step it up. Again, your force, broad. Sorry, Golo. This is the end. He got a lock shot before he went out. He got a lock shot! Segue into your best buddy! No longer a crushable, I will be the one crushing you. Eat it, old friend. I am done with the Ginyu Force. Come on, Jace, any got any last words? Oh, he still got a little fight in him. Oh, don't let me switch. Come on, come on, come on. What? Oh, he just... Come on. Die, Frieza. Your days of leadership are end. How are you just doing that? You just keep kidding me. Come on, game. Respond. Get him! Eat him! Die! Emperor! Raccoon still left. Match foil buzz. Come on. Why these guys just keep grabbing me? Step off my lane, bro. Step off.
Oh, regular show. I really missed it. Dang.
Well, he's coming. That's it, it's hits. That's the amount of damage it does. Not that much. Come on, let some damage spells. Beat him down, beat him down! Let's beat him down, guys, beat him down! Come on! That raccoon.
How can anyone be faster than me?
That raccoon is such a dick. He's gonna pay. All right. Ready? I completely forgot all about that. Eat my fast blade lightning attacks. Space meteor attack. Too fast for ya. Gone. You're not gonna rock it to here. Fire that. He dodged it. Blocked it. Without blocking, Jason, you're gonna see how good you are. He walked right into it. What an idiot. You see, we now know who the smarter one of the two friends are. Still, would you, Jace? Come on. So step your fate, Jace. Birdo doesn't want anything to do with the Guinea Force anymore. You let yourself wide open, Jace. I am the fastest in the universe. Fast for the blink of an eye. Sorry, buddy, but this is the end of our friendship. Alright, Rukun. You may be the strongest in the group, with the most muscles, but I am the fastest. He's driving me to the dirt. I am the fastest in the universe. You can't touch me. You dodged it. Can't touch me, Raccoon. You may got more muscles and strength, but I got the speed and the edge. What are you gonna do, Raccoon? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, buddy? What are you gonna do? I'm just too fast for you! Just too fast! What? You can't touch me! What are you gonna do, Raccoon? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do before it's just those muscles? That was just... I don't think so. I don't think so, Raccoon. What? He took it. Bye-bye. He's running away. Left yourself, Captain. You left yourself wide open. Again and again, Captain. You left yourself wide open. You're just too slow. Just too slow. You're just too slow. Come on, you can keep up with me. Come on, Captain. Come on, Captain. Do something. You can't keep up. Come on, Captain. You are a captain after all. Let's see what you can do with the fastest thing alive. And that's me. Refusing, huh? Right to the very end. Well, Frieza, your days of leadership is coming to an end. By the fastest thing in the universe. You don't learn, Frieza. He's the fastest in the universe. Berta is the fastest in the universe. I can't see. Now, Frieza, kneel before him. Wow, he caught me. Come on, that's gonna do. Oh, wow. What? It's just running. Gotta finish him off fast. Switch. Not a chance, Raccoon. You're not getting away that easy. Silly Raccoon. Think you're gonna get away from my side. Get back here, Frieza. Think you're gonna get away. Now, he's the fastest in the universe.
I'm the strongest in the universe.
That's right, brother. You're the fastest. You're the strongest and the fastest in the universe. Thank you all, guys, for watching. I'm Tati Asbun. And if you guys follow me on Twitter, I follow you guys back on Twitter. If you guys subscribe to me on YouTube, I subscribe to you guys back. Guaranteed. Have a fantastic day. I'm on. Brother is the fastest in the universe.